it so far has exceeded my expectations, actually. I mean, I did think it would be fun, but I didn't realise just how exciting it really is. There's a lot of tension, and it's quite a lot tougher than I thought it would be to hold your breath and make moves on the water.
World champion at anything, and what a great thing diving chest world champion is. It is completely bonkers, but first and foremost, it's fun. We're here to have lots of fun, and we're in Britain, we're in the United Kingdom. We're free to do whatever we can.